It's beginning to look a lot like Wednesday.
Let's do this.
Okay, so I have been thinking about, you know, these Wednesday little moments, this time we share together on Wednesdays, it has to come to an end eventually. I mean, I'm not going to be collecting every single piece of Dragonlance memorabilia, and really it started as a way for me to recollect the stuff that I gave away and to get more imagery for the videos in the form of calendars and stuff. So, you know, these things, they're gonna end eventually. But I thought before they do, I wanted to do something really kind of cool. And you may look at Dragon Magazine and think, what's cool about that? If you don't play Advanced Dungeons and Dragons, then there's no reason to collect this. Except there is, because in this particular issue, Dragon number 83, which is March 1984, if memory serves. I love how they package this, by the way. There is a story that was written in order to sell the Dragons of Autumn Twilight novel. And it's called The Test of the Twins, a Dragonlance short story. Page 26. This is the first ever printed information about Dragonlance. Full stop. This is the first story. It was not Dragons of Autumn Twilight. It was this. So it's page 26. Let's go to 26. This is an original version of the magazine. And this is the story. And it was about the test that Raislin Majeer took. And so it's Caramon Majeer and Raislin Majeer traveling. And we all know the story. You know, she rewrote the Soul Forge. And we have a bunch of, you know, Brothers Majeer and Brothers in Arms novels about them two together in their youth. But yeah, this was the very first introduction to Dragonlance, and it was with the Test of High Sorcery with Raislin Majeer. It's very cool. They had this idea that they were going to be releasing like a new story introducing the Heroes of the Lance. I don't know if they ever did or not, or if this was the beginning and end of it, but it's, I mean, if you look at this, it's pretty long. Like, it goes to that page, and then it goes to this page. So, I think what I'm gonna do, because, I think what I'm gonna do is read this to you guys. Not right now, like on one of the reading episodes, but I'm gonna present this as a, you know, just a story that, because it's not available anywhere else other than Dragon Magazine, you have to buy it in order to read it. I'm gonna read it to you guys so you can actually see what it is. What's this? All right, a story of, I gotta angle it for light, a story of wonder, saga of adventure, a new world of fantasy. These phrases describe the Dragonlance story. This epic adventure is usable with the AD&D game system and will be detailed through a series of TSR products, books, games, modules, and even miniature figures. The Dragonlance tale evolves on the world of Krynn, I need my glasses, a beautiful, peaceful land where all the nation of Ancillon are united in brotherhood. Evil has been abolished. Dragons, long banished, are creatures of legend. However, the folly of one man destroys this golden age. Reacting to his attempt to create a perfect kingdom in his kingdom, the gods are angered and bring about the cataclysm. This scarred land enters its twilight period, and the gods seem to have abandoned Krynn. True clerics, capable of working their ancient miracles of legend, no longer exist. Only false ones, seeking new gods. And from the cracks of this broken land return the dragons, eager for new domination. Amongst the turmoil on this once tranquil land, only one hope glimmers from the past to save the people of Krynn, the mighty weapon that can slay the vile serpents, the Dragonlance. As a preview of the Dragonlance story, Dragon Magazine will introduce some of the heroes of the Lance in a series of short stories. This story, about the twins Raislin and Caramon, is the first of those. All right, well, we shall see. I'll look through the archives, and I'll present this to you guys in a better format here than me just holding it and shaking as I'm bending over this camera setup. all awkwardly. So, what do you guys think about Dragon Magazine? Did you guys ever collect these? Did you read these original? Dragon Magazine back in the day, it was full of a lot of really great Dragonlance content. And there was like Q&As where they would actually explain Dragonlance ideas and stuff. So I might go through this as a bit of a series and just present this content that you can't get anywhere else now. It's pretty cool. What do you guys think? Would you want me to even read this? Is that something that would interest you? Because if not, maybe I won't do it. I don't want to torture the audience here. Let me know in the comments. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to another Mail Time. I hope you have a fantastic day. Until next time, Slán Javar.